Let's see.
And that was diesel you just put in.
Yeah.
But its tank normally would be...
Well, I have the tank back here, but this is a starting tank.
Gotcha.
Yeah. It has a fuel pump built into... This is your fuel pump here. It pumps and then back into that tank. We'll bar it over. I'm going to have to prime it. You gotta, this air start, but you bar it over to get it where you want it. It's compression release.
One cylinder until they said time to make two cylinders.
What's that again?
How much bigger would they go with one cylinder like this before they say, well, let's make two cylinders? They made a
50 horse. Okay. One cylinder. That's about half the big size. Okay. And then with the 50, they went and made it up to a 6 cylinder, which was the 300 horse. And it weighed, over 4 million pounds.
It's like 6 inches.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
there is one runner. You have to start them all.
Right. Well, why did
I gotta pick this line off or something. Not the fuel up.
What's the blowing noise we hear?
That's the air for the blowtorch. I'm not getting fuel here. Hold on, let me get this line off. I guess I should have checked it. Sometimes
it's got something there. So it's just blowing oil and air in, lights it, you get the burner going, heat the head.
Yeah. Okay, let me turn this on again. Turn that valve off there. Yeah, that one right there. Yeah, the turbo. There it is. That'll... Let me take this out. Needle valve out. Sorry about this. I mean, this old stuff, some of it. Watch out, you guys don't get sprayed. Got plenty of fuel. A lot of stuff came out. Sediment.
You think that little inlet valve is stuck, maybe?
Well, yeah.
At least you know it's getting fuel.
Thank you.
You have a dynamo, a bunch of dynamo, they're going to belt it right off the flywheel. And you can see the crown on the flywheel base. It'll put the belt on.
Now, those two things over there come off of what?
That's a cement.
They're two hacks.
They pull together.
Huge flywheel.
The 12-foot diameter wheel.
Yeah.
Which the wheel weighs 22,000 pounds.
Yeah. You have the engine it goes to.
That's it there. Yeah.
The thing next to it.
Piston weighs about 750 pounds. And that's about 100 RPM. Changing, you know, changing positions there, you know, just instantly almost. A lot of force in there. Play. It's got huge bearings in it. This does have a round connecting rod in it, believe it or not. But it's big.
Big.
Yeah. You know, it's and big counterweights, yeah.
It'd be fun to hook a great big long rope to that flywheel. We play a game of tug of war. Watch how it destroys it all.
Yeah, the flywheel weighs 4,400 pounds.